Not now. I need some time to think.
All this High Republic business has got me thinking.
About what?
All those years ago, people had the exact same worries we did. Fear of the future. The need to protect one's family.
Times change. People don't.
Ain't that the truth? Wonder what I would have been if I'd lived during the High Republic.
You eating okay, keeping up your strength?
Do I look like I'm wasting away?
Well, no, I mean, you look fine. Listen, just let me fuss, would you?
I appreciate you, Grease, but I'm fine. Might not be able to cook like you, but we were able to find food.
Yeah, I saw what Sierra ate. I don't trust a Jedi's definition of food. What do you think about a good stew for supper? Everyone likes stew.
Let's take a look.
Novo, good. I've been meaning to check up on them.
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
Shattered moon. I saw Dagan confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
They dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Easy, Neko.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
Cal, this is BD-1.
My bantable mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That labyrinth-infested watering hole down in your valley!
All right. Forget I asked.
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it. Lift platform here.
Ah, Ken, you couldn't stay away. Get ready for seeing the sea spray once it's misted your gums.
I guess not.
You're the aspect of a fisher, lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Skiver Stev.
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy.
Easy.
Think of the rewards, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Look what we found.
Passing through, officer.
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot it before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
You smell that, scum? That's Imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you will lower the shield. I already showed you my authorization.
You already showed me your authorization.
Sir?
TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield.
need to use this. Excellent. Fishing for?
I'm hunting the ferocious me. Did you know the me was the very first fish we scuba caught?
That must have been quite a day.
Aye, I was barely yee-high back then. Little scuba swam headlong into the creature's mouth. But, plucky as I was, I couldn't digest me before fishing fellows pulled us out.
Sounds more like it caught you.
Aye, it takes me back. Stick around, boy, and I'll top us off with a tail. So, you wish to prick up your ears and receive the tail of scuba?
If you're sharing stories, we'll listen.
Then you be a fool, my lad. A sordid tale will bring you nothing but grief and woe.
Okay, well, if you're not sharing stories, we'll...
Oh, fine, I'll tell you. At your own insistence, and at your own peril. My story begins in a small village on the frozen banks of Sakavita. My home world. Nights black as quillfish in it. Winter so cold, a stern look could turn you to glass.
Doesn't sound like the easiest place to grow up.
Difficult, aye. From the moment your mother's milk froze on your tongue to the moment you founded upon frozen streets. You see, the fishes, they had the right of it. They dwelt far below the ice, where warm currents danced like ribbons in the wind. To fish so scarce a quarry, on account of the great fish famine, well, it's nearly a mild undertaking. But for all the bellyaching now, it's a peaceful enough life for a wee Sakavian with an instinct for the rod.
So you discovered your talent early?
Such a talent was I, that as a lad, nay hardly spotted my first prickly chin hair, I was given an audience with Undun. But that be a tale for another time. Where were we? Ah, yes, by virtue of my prodigious fishing talents, I was taken to see the mysterious one they call Undun. I can see it still. Wee scuba, ushered into yon black-mouthed cave. I could barely make out a figure, glinting with moonlight. I scrubbed my eyes, like a old tar scrubbing the deck. And there she was, a vast creature. Great tentacles blooming from her blubber, like cables gorging on a fuel tank. One of the tentacles twitched into the air, just over my head, and then, wham! Right on my noggin, so I'm told. I staggered out of the cave like a lover first acquainted with a deck. But something else happened. I think, when that fell tentacle struck me, Undun took something straight out to my brain and put something else.
She put something in your brain?
Aye, boy. The subtle art of catching a fish. The art of focus. And in the dark, with nothing but the bristles on your chin for company, that focus is special. From that day forward, when I plunged my line into the frigid waters, it would emerge with a fish. 3 times out of 7.
That's less than half.
My marriage told me that I'd be the one to save them from the great fish famine. Little did I know that the crab doll was soon to arrive on our shores.
Gonna assume that's a bad thing.
Perhaps, lad. And perhaps not. But that'd be a story for another time.
BD, look, meditation chamber. Shall we? Nest of shiver peats. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. To look at. Look what we found.
make short work of whatever comes in range.
Don't be reckless, trooper. Whatever is out there has already proven itself capable. Our foothold on this planet isn't as secure as you might think.
Throw it!
Just gotta keep climbing. Raiders have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through. Energy conduit. You don't have anything for it, do you?
In this solitude.
What are you doing in here?
Battle above, miss below. We take shelter in the in-between.
You're hiding?
The raiders may make their noises, but the Empire cannot be so easily drowned out. So we'll wait here and see who's loudest.
All right. You take care of yourself.
And same to you. And you.
Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
Yeah.
something was off. More priorite. These are sure to grow into something interesting. Toss me a stem, buddy. I'm okay. See if Doma's interested in this. A lot of security, huh? I wonder who was trying to keep this hidden. Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. Safer than going on foot. There's no stopping us, huh? Check it out, BD. Priorite.
I'm firing!
fine with me.
Engaging in pursuit.
Something inside. Dart? Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing. Is with me. Something's up there. Find something? Launch it. Let's look. So what'd you find?
Correct. However, battle effectiveness will be reduced as a result.
You will regret that.
Heads down, taking a shot. I missed the target.
Better.
Okay, I got this. That's the last of them.
An inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy.
Falling behind.
Unstoppable as ever, BD. This garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark?
Okay, this is high. Way down. We've come so far.
Thank you. Let's move, BD.
Oh, what a view. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. On Dagan.
Roger that.
The Raiders already tore through here. Nice work. Let's keep heading up. Thank you. Imperials met their match. Dagan's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
The platform is somewhere else.
What are we doing down here? Let's get him! He's got some skill! I hope I get him!
Find a place to land.
Someone here.
With the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagan Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. Let me go.
All right.
Catch.
Pathetic.
Oh, baby.
You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagan Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
Then your master chose poorly. Everything he has in us, huh?
Skies are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
There's our man. On you, BD.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. You got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagan may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body. Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a hunting courser. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this. Planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
Oh, I don't like the look of this. Back on the move. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of a share.
Jedi, unauthorized personnel. Rebooting protocol.
You can jumpstart that thing, BD. Let's take him down.
My oh my.
Ready, Custer.
This now.
Get back.
Barely touching.
Ready for some fun?
Wait. A shoulder.
Fight coming. You ready, brother? Perfect.
Removing target.
Your mark, Kestis. Light him up.
System's damaged. Target damaged.
Nothing personal.
Make a target.
Use a stamp. Good call.
Submit. Lost functionality.
Fire it.
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Let's show this to Z.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
You're so dead.
Let's get after it, Cal. Grab another. No holding back now. Almost there, Cal. This is it.
Fire!
Back off!
Lost ordnance fire! Initiating attack!
The
game is now!
Close. Hope you saved some for Dagan.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
A few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagan. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Good call.
Pathetic! Pathetic.
You're terrified.
Ready for some fun?
You're still chained by the past. If we agree.
Is that it?
You will not stop me. How pathetic. How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagan was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? Bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.